assuming this is the last mission. It's called Grand Finale, but you never know. It could be like prologue, Grand Finale, just multiple, but we'll see. It's Grand Finale, Enduring Resolve at Gerudo Desert, and I get my old, good old heroes back. Master Sword, obviously.
Ganondorf had assembled all three pieces of the Triforce. With its unlimited might, he summoned ever greater hordes of monsters. Seeing that the battle was won, Ganondorf vanished from sight. When Zelda learned of the Demon King's disappearance, she saw a thin ray of hope. If the remaining Hyrulean army could defeat Zant and Ghirahim in their master's absence, perhaps there was a chance. Taking the fight to the enemy's stronghold in Gerudo Desert, Zelda was determined to end the war before the day was through.
Hey, let's go for it. I'm not sure I see the value of an outpost. Come on, man. Okay, I forgot Link's pretty strong. This guy's infinite HP. Fuck, bro. Probably not the last one. I don't know if they put it in Gerudo Desert. Dash and a couple slashes and dash again, because it's like the I don't really attack them enough to get them to get their guard up. So I just keep getting three shots in. And it's relatively fast too, so it works out. Mission seems more self-explanatory. I don't need help again, bro. Who's attacking this shit, bro? Stop. We'll destroy us all. Okay, whatever. Did seem to be. You're right. Have to go loop around my head, your assholes. Oh, what the heck is closed there, too? Link's like locked in. Look out! How am I gonna get to this bitch? Link is pretty good. Kind of making my way to the place. All the way down forever. Y'all are literally just chilling, right? Everyone's just chilling, alright, cool. So that cop right? Deal with hear him and whoever is that. They're just kinda waiting there actually, but kind of odd. Probably the fastest mission I've done. We're recording 16 minutes. Next mission should be my last. Or at least for the main story, not that DLC stuff out. That's that, and this is probably the final mission. Liberation of the Tribals. Alright.